I spent most of my morning editing Andrew's quest for the end of Toe Jam. It's kind of a longer episode, so hope you guys enjoy that. There's a lot of video game coverage in it. But yeah, I'm on my way to No Frills. Park's looking pretty nice. Lots of green coming in. And the No Frills, it must have like updated itself. Like these cold cases, I don't remember them having doors on it, but I don't know, minor renovations. And the No Name brand potato chips got a redesign. They used to look like this. It's a little, it's just different, you know? Yeah, just riding back home. And I'm at a red light here, and you can see this guy passes me and goes through the red light. You know, some people need that extra time because of how slow they are. Take that, fucker. I don't know. Anyway, yeah. Making some sandwiches. Because we're going to have a picnic in High Park. High Park cherry blossom time. We're not at peak bloom yet, so folks at home watching, you still have some time. I'm just hanging out in the park, kind of tired after going up the hill. And Adam, Don, Danielle, coming out to see some of these cherry blossoms. I feel like not all the trees are in full bloom, but some of them are looking pretty good right now. Like, yeah, that's what it looks like. Here's some of those sandwiches that I made. I'm pretty proud of those sandwiches. Like, they were all like, yeah, these are good sandwiches. And I ate one and I liked it, so that's how I know for sure it was a good sandwich. And yeah, it's been a while since I busted out the air sack thing. The air couch. But yeah, it's summer again, so here we are, laying in the air cushion thing. Everybody's gotta try it out, because it is kind of a neat thing. Yeah, it's getting kind of cold though. It's chillier than we all thought it was going to be. And the sun is setting. So we're packing up and heading out. Those guys are going to take the subway. And I'm not going to leave my bike behind for no reason. So I ride over. And I beat them by like maybe 5 minutes. Not a long time, but long enough for me. Watch some Andrew's Quest and some Steven Universe. Oh my god, guys. Some stuff happens in Steven Universe. If you watch, you gotta see these newest episodes. And then, we were playing some Lords of Waterdeep, I think this game is called. It's pretty intense, you know? You gotta, like, beat quests and get points. In the middle of the game, we were all pretty close together, and then at the end of the game, Adam won by, like, a lot of points, and he's pretty happy about it. What a fucker. Nah, he's a good guy. it's pretty late. Like, that game took a lot longer than we were expecting, and on my ride home, I saw this patio umbrella. And, it's a little bit broken. It's just, like, the pockets of the umbrella need to be restitched where they attach to the, like, stick part of it. Which would be pretty easy. Like, I'm kind of surprised that the crank part of it works. Like, it works fine. Like, nothing's wrong with it, really. So I feel like I could fix this pretty easily. And, Amanda, if you're watching, remember last time we hung out, you were telling me about how you wanted to have more shade in your backyard? So, if you want this umbrella, I'll fix it and give it to you. But if you don't want it, I'll dump it somewhere. I'll probably just put it back next to that garbage can. If you don't want it. But, I don't know, it seems pretty good for a garbage umbrella. And, I just put it on my bike and was like, yeah, I guess I'm taking this home now. Now it's in my apartment. All in all, pretty good day. Thanks for watching.